of us or Tommy.
I think my inspiration goes all the way back to our very first year here in primary one with Miss McConaughey. I remember her puppets, Snappin' and Kate. They were always up to no good. Maybe that's where we learned our bad habits from.
And Mrs. Truman found me 2 and 3. We would be singing songs with her playing guitar. She tried her best to instill some confidence.
We thought things might work. Then Mr. Dougal came along, and that's where it all went wrong for sure. Jeez. I mean, who can take a male teacher in a dress seriously? And if that wasn't bad enough, a male teacher in a dress doing the crab dance while singing Somewhere Over the Rainbow?
Somewhere Over the Rainbow!
After she sat them in a chair and broke it to lots of pieces. On the upside, though, they'll definitely let that conversation go with them to learn. Thank God for Miss Home, though. She kept us on a straight and narrow, except when she was too busy crying after being chased out of the classroom with a fake spider that turned out just to be a wiggly ball of fluff.
Messy spider, climbed up Miss Colton's leg. Down came the tears as we watched her sob and beg.
Actually, I was just speaking to Kent earlier and she was telling me of a very vivid memory she has in primary 6.
You could say that learning all about the birds and the bees in primary 6 wasn't only an eye-opener.
It scarred us for life!
There certainly does appear to be a whole lot of history here.
This is true.
lot of memories that have stuck with you guys. Amber, have you made it where you wanted to be?
Absolutely. I am now a full-time...
I suppose I fit in here too. Since the...
You want to find me another pair of shoes? I'm not getting these ones. So I suppose that means we're supposed to stay, which makes sense because they're always going back.
Yay!
Hold on a minute. My trusty magnifying glass is finding missing glue sticklets that Miss Cook has been banging on about finding all year. At least we'll get to leave the school on time today, guys.
Yay!
Gosh, what a lot of drama. Actually, speaking of drama, let's see if we can find some of the stars of the drama club production 2016 and 2017. Where are they? Oh, here they are.
How could you forget us?
And I suppose David had some small parts to play too. We shouldn't really forget him.
Hey there, teenage Baltimore. Who could forget Corny Collins of the Corny Collins Show? Or Warbucks who accidentally sent Drake on a paid trip to Hawaii? Come on, Tracy Penny. Let's see if we can't stop the tweet one last time. Come join in!
He's made another night.
the drama girls perform since we left? I have no idea. But one thing I do know is that we will not become actors and actresses that we are without the drama group.
Agreed.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, thanks so much for coming today. We're nearing the end of our reunion party.
It has been amazing to hear all about the paths people have taken and the directions some have gone to achieve their goals and fulfill their dreams.